Spencer on Midgar to keep us out and left them there to thrive, penned like chickens with the foxes at bay. That one after? Arming a warrior facing flames. It was the armor we donned to guard our bodies against cosmic shocks. Arming of a person inside Yggdrasil. Six were the vessels into which we sent our Huger. Longer Triskel. Fourth was the site by which spoke the first language of the Nine Realms. Is this the first one? Following of Four Towers. First were the Four Towers of Iron to capture this and disperse the sun. Or the linked rings. Second were the silver rings fashioned by Eden to encircle the Nine Realms. Forming a radiant orbs. Third were the Eden's apples to amplify the Huger of all creatures.
The mead. By this strange magic might the Aesir evade our doom. Hurrikin has promised answers at the Well of Mimir.
No one spotted us, at least. Oh, wait.
Harvey! There! See? The robber caught red-handed.
Betrayer! Deceiver! I treated you as an honored guest, and this is how you repay me?
I saw you at the feast, Loki. Small wonder you disguised yourself after all you have done.
Someone needed to warn my people of the treachery in your heart. Suttungur! Show this Aesir how the Jotnar deal with thieves.
Come, embrace your death.
Well, this isn't really the way. You're drunk.
Deceiver, beastly, dishonorable trickster.
Easy there.
Such as you. Your bones will splinter beneath my boots.
Be thankful it was me who took your mead and not Loki. What I do for the safety of the Aesir and Vanir.
change countless fates, Harvey, but not your own.
We will see.
Idaken said to find her at Mimir's well. I will deal with this venomous trickster another day.
That is one way to end a party. Now let's see. Still have these three. We have that. The key is below us. And the entrance. That one is down in the grove, though. And we just need to find a way up to these.
My father was a thrall, as is my wife. As will our children be.
And maybe we can do the mystery. Pick that one out. Well, I see something up here.
Stormbringers, explain this mischief.
This tempest is our vengeance.
Cold winds for a cold heart.
3 times we asked for Kun Lord's hand. 3 times we demanded she choose between us.
3 times my brother's hideous face drove her away.
It's your face, shitwit. We're twins.
You conjured the storm because your feelings were hurt.
This storm is the storm that rages within us. The noble pain of those wronged in love.
The lady said no. Move on.
I don't like your tone, Aesir. You think you're better than us, just like she did. Maybe it's time to shut your mouth.
Why don't you come and try?
Ah!
There we go. Much better.
The skies have cleared. The blizzard is over at last.
There's an ice there. Only four more. One for these.
I should be cautious around here.
Huh? No, that's not the way up. See, the way is inside, or is it here? No, it has to be inside. Well, then I took the long way around. And what was that? One of your troops. Listen up, vermin. I see you slacking off. Slow your pose. Gabbling with your fellow snort rags instead of watching out. You think the Aesir are going to be content to lick their wounds after the bruising they just got? Wrong. Those moist little Milquest host can't wait to stick a knife up your arse. And until you shape up, they'll be all over this camp like boils on your mother's face. Anyone else I see pissing about on the watch gets a kick and they won't forget.
Ah!
see, blacksmith's complaint. Been working like a maggot roll for longer than I can say. Forging iron from our for our great assault.
We'll be long until there's another feast in Utgarda. This place wasn't grim enough.
Then we just hope for the clothes get themselves slaughtered by the Aesir. They blame it on my armor. But I've done my part. Sharpen your own sword, boys. Have a skinful of meat to drink and a dozen after that. Let's see, where was the key again? Okay, alright Magus, you think because you can swing an axe that makes you a warrior? You think training with dummies makes you fit to face down a horde of Aesir? To me, you're still a squirming pile of meddlings, milk-livered wobble arse little boys fit only to blunt the spears of the enemies with your bodies. Anyone wants to prove otherwise, come face me at the top of the keep. Beat me and I consider your training done. Well, great, then we have someone waiting for us at the top. Is this still about the way? One of them is on our level now. Torn and crumbled leather A strong brother in arms. This is our time. The moment we waited for. The one they call the Builder is ready. I've gathered our greatest warriors for the invasion. Strike at the Asgard and strike true. And the walls will fall before us. I know you do not trust me. You think I have lived among them too long. But my heart has always lain in Jotunheim. Your friend. There's less been torn off. So that is from Loki then. Has to be. Yeah, that's everything. Now it's just that one. Maybe it's not down here. Maybe it is not, but it does look like it.
Drudgery is our lot.
Oh, Dritter! Skeeter! Leipe!
Skeeter! This is more than I really got!
Dritter!
No sense trying to change fate.
It seems.
What counts is how you face it.
is another life beyond this. I hope it is a better one.
I think this one is a bit tricky. It appears you need to... you need to get to the fighting pit again, apparently. Let's just give that a check then. Oh there, that's high. Well, maybe. Yeah, this looks reasonable. Yeah, that's all of the wealth. Now we just need to go back here. We can't fast travel. Can only wake up. Seven skill points to spend. Okay, now we go and do that altar, and then we gonna finish the story in this region. That's good. Another 5. Now we got 12 unspent. Yeah, let's see. That will be enough to finish the blue line. Very close. We don't need that once. We need 1, 2. Actually, we don't need that as well. We need one more at least. And maybe 2. Maybe 2 more we need. The rest we can do without.
tree Yggdrasil feed from the well of Mimir. I am close.
I sorely underestimated the heft of your balls, Oathbreaker. You dare show your face?
Oathbreaker? I did to you what you did to my son. This is only fair.
And Suttungar? What of him?
Don't blame me for your own lack of character. You stole the mead.
For the safety of my people, Loki. For Asir, for Vanir, for all of Asgard.
But not for Jotnar. Not for me.
You let the Jotnar into Asgard. So many dead, all so you could smuggle in your son.
He was not safe here. They knew what he was, and knew what he would become. Just as you do.
I swore to you I would not harm him. That is the truth.
That is the truth now. But how it will gnaw at you, knowing that to kill my son will undo your doom. Release him, Harvey! Release Fenrir, or I swear, I will kill you, here and now!
You are out of favors, Trickster, and you are welcome to try.
Oh, great.
Let's see if you fight as well as you lie!
Why wait till Ragnarok when you can die now?
Curse you, Loki! We were like brothers once! You meant to have me killed! I will never forgive that! This time, Loki! You have gone too far!
When my son is loosed from his bondage, he will ravage all...
Are you finished?
Curse you, Harvey!
Your own distrust has undone you. Now go, and do not show your face again.
I cannot be other than who I am. All this was fated. All this will happen again.
But you will not be here to see it.
Do not be so sure of that. The game is not over. The game is never over!
Okay.
Gone to who knows what mischief. But I will not see him again soon.
Look at that.
The probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
Speaking with someone?
Do you have the mead?
I do. Must I drink it now?
Not yet. For once you drink, your Hugr will take flight and be ever fixed. Drink only when the hour of your death approaches.
Then why are we here?
When Ragnarok has come and gone, this place will remain. Remain and remember.
Wise Mimir, keeper of the well, give me your counsel.
You who seek immortality may find it within these waters. But there is a price.
As always.
The mead is not magic alone. It requires the sacred waters of Mimir's well to ferment into its final state.
Before you take these waters, you must infuse them with the blood of the Asir. To remember you, it must know you. Surrender a part of yourself to the waters that nourish the World Tree. Only then will you have that which you desire.
And if I make this sacrifice, what then?
While death and ruin rage all around, the World Tree will keep you. Your body will die, but your Hugur will live on here. In time, you will be born anew, into a new world birthed from the ashes of the old.
Do you vouch for this strangeness?
I must believe it. For there is one I love dearly who depends upon it.
And there is no other way.
None.
It seems I have no choice.
You never did.
How much would you sacrifice to be freed of fate's shackles? Would you give your tongue, your hand, your sight?
I would give all that and more.
Sacrifice has been made. Whosoever drinks of the mead, the World Tree will remember them.
And you, what is your sacrifice?
My liberty. Suttungr and Gunnlóðr will not forgive this trespass. They will hunt me now to the edges of the Nine Worlds.
What are they to you?
We ruled together for a time, a noble triad, as father, mother, and the sacred voice. 6 times we tried to blunt the fangs of Ragnarok, and 6 times we failed. The mead was our 7th. But they feared how it might change the humans for the worse, so they locked it away and banished me from Utgardr. By your efforts, you have returned to me what is mine. The ashes of my husband. He made his own sacrifice for knowledge. With a few changes to this mead, I may undo old sorrows.
Do as you will. I've had my fill of this cursed realm.
Bright mind, heart's ease. Beloved, I will not fail you again.
My work here is done. Now to Asgard to save my people.
Alright, leave you time. I'm sure we just need to wake up. Play it safe.
Huh.
job!
Come. Settle your mind and tell me what you have seen.
Strange things, Valka.